Testing. Right. It's my third attempt to try and get voices audio playback working. Added noise suppression, added noise gate, so hopefully clicking on my keyboard too much, or my fans going, or me breathing somewhat too deeply. Apparently I had no idea I breathed that loudly. Also increased my volume, so it's going to be louder than my game. Game's not going to be too low to where you turn your volume off. So my hope is I nailed it, it's going to be fine from here on out, and I can start focusing on other aspects of the stream. On top of that, changed it to where when I publish stuff on YouTube, it's going to come out into a higher definition. It's going to take a bit longer to upload. It's not too big to me since I'm usually just doing this once a day. That should be right in the sweet spot of what I want for stream. Eventually I want to take all these streams that I'm recording and then edit them before I upload so I can get rid of these in-between scenes where things still kind of loading up and I'm waiting for a game. That way you guys don't have to sit here with that, unless you want to be part of the stream, in which case, you know, just hop on and be happy to talk to you. We'll kill some time together. Joined a game with literally just me and the killer. There we go. know what that was about. Thank you. too bad, not too bad. I figured it was a baby ghost face. It's great, man. Sah, dude. Sah, dude. orphan, Orskin Bannett, Barry. It's the make and team if I've ever seen one. Prove thyself going on right now. No one next to me. guys, one generator.
Thank you.
Might be holding a bit of a grudge. I got ditched. Huh. Guess we'll just put on that then. It's really annoying. Let's go with that. Yeah, I don't know if those guys' problem was. Or let's just play it how I wanted. Reg, basically, I ran her the whole game.
party stream.
Legion, huh? It was not nice. It was a relatively decent use of those pallets. May have been a little early for me. God, still makes me jump. See, there's better healing over here slightly to the left. Alright, I mean, yeah, need to be mended. I screw around. Oh, is that the ace? Oh, that was the ace. Okay. Ew. I had to bit off a little more than I could chew. It was going so well. Thank you. That's a big oof. There's a great example on what not to do. Test. Let's see, we got Rain de la Stem. I think I got him. Hey man, thanks for dropping by. Appreciate you. All right. Get this cheddar. Magically find a boon. Right here. Oh my god, it's my first blessing! Right in the middle of the map. It's not a bad area. It's a little close to that. Why did that sound menacing? Oh, what? God. Oh, she saw. No, it works. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, no. Come on, you can sneak it in. You book it. Okay, she's in the middle of a chase. So yeah. No, no, she's coming. She's coming. Sorry, I know. Big waste. Yeah. that's embarrassing. Fuck. I mean, frick. DS and blind. Guys are brutal. Wait for them to heal if they are over there. Man, they're on top of that flashlight. Thank you. These guys are crazy. I don't even know what to think at this point. Okay, we're all up, we're all alive. Oh, I'm an idiot. It's risky. Y'all, it's risky. Champions right here, man. Where did we go? Where did we go? For the gate. All right.
Hey.
I'm a terrible teammate. I'm a terrible teammate. I forgot that you have to face the opposite way that you want them to pick you up from. That would probably would have saved your life. Great game, guys. It was a lot of fun playing with you. See if I can do this quickly. See, Krim. Stem. TTV. Shit. Hey, Frosty, good game. Sorry I didn't see that sooner. Game, I was in the middle of something. And stem, number sign. Seven. Spell that right. Creme de la. Friend. Go. Have this stream open. Very meta perks. Meanwhile, I'm running some pretty goofy stuff. Flashbangs are nice. I'm just not super gamer safe. Oh. Do that. Discord. Okay, let's see what I can set. Be under panel out. If there's any noise blasting. About Discord. Subscription boards. Yeah, I thought it'd be here. Ah, there it is. stuff that said creamy farts. A little disappointed, but not completely. Hey. I think I got it. I feel like I'm a 75-year-old man who doesn't know how a computer. Discord. The waiting room. Okay. Waiting room. I feel like I left just as they joined.
Yo, welcome to the cream to the stream, partner. Let's just make you an absolute creamer.
Yo, now you just hop in here whenever you want, guacamole. 15 seconds, 13, 12.
Oh, I'm
also. I'm not swapping. I'm chilling. Oh,
why?
He's got flashbangs, baby. Jace is bringing me to my beamer. I'm trading him for the medkit.
Oh. You have a toolbox in your hand.
That's what I meant to say, stupid. I was making sure I was keeping you on your toes. Okay, what the fuck am I listening to? Guacamole, what? How's your night been?
Party.
It's been pretty good, oh. Pretty good, man. It's just trying out the stream and stuff, seeing how it goes. And honestly, I feel like it's making me lucky or something. I had some pretty decent wins.
Maybe it's streamer luck.
Yeah.
Streamer privilege.
Bro, man. That's literally my shit talk. Fuck you, Jace. Dude, Jace is a smelly little bitch. It's like bullying my text-to-speech. He's giving me one bitty just to tell me I smell like goat cheese. When I literally just said the same thing.
Wait, so people from Texas smell like goat cheese?
I mean,
I'm from Texas, Toby, brother. Every day. Slap a couple of fucking bar down skis on your ass, bud. I'm fucking out from Canada, eh? Oh, yeah. Oh my God. Dude, you broke my text to speech, Jays. You know, call me a whore again. I like that.
I saw this one in somebody else.
No, just a big warning to you, Guacamole. Yeah. I'm terrible at muting myself when I talk to my stream, so I apologize.
I don't think it'll bother me.
Oh.
Where are you?
Okay. That's not you. I have Bond. I'm at main.
I think it's Blight. Oh,
I like that. I see you. It is Blight, and he's on my cheeks.
Oh.
Just lure him over here. Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It's right there.
Where?
He's, okay, I'll pick it up again. I'll put it right at this entrance to main building.
I didn't see him stab him, so.
Whew. It's right at this little hole in the wall by main building.
Okay, I see.
Okay.
Ooh, he saw me.
This guy's creaming. Creaming and steaming. Oh.
That's you, Nino.
Oh, I had the angle. Oh, I was just late. Ooh, that would have been so dirty, bro. Almost had you.
Yeah, he still got me.
Yo, did you wiggle out?
Yeah.
Breakout?
Breakout, baby.
Oh, I'm in a pallet.
No! DJ, there's no way this guy's not letting me, CJ. I'll try.
I got grab.
Too early.
Excuse me. Bro,
you gotta wait, man.
You were on his shoulders,
no,
though.
It's because he's hunched. It looks like I am. You gotta wait on Blade.
You were literally on his fucking shoulder.
We're falling apart. We got Guacamole in the chat. We're trying to impress him, bro. It's not working. Oh, dude, Guacamole, I literally had that angle on you, bro.
Oh, he picks up.
Hey, it looked like you had the angle.
Yo.
You guys are fine.
Well, how am I not blinding him? I just wasted so much flashlight. Holy shit.
I'm out of there.
Yo, dead man switch.
Oh, lovely.
I just wasted so much flashlight.
Oh, I'm not running built to last on this build.
You pussy.
Yo, why do you moonwalk that? Why do you moonwalk that?
You just got hit, man.
Holy shit.
The only reason you got hit because you got moonwalked, baby. Yo, whoa, what are you doing? You're crazy.
I pulled that.
I was just about to put him there.
Yeah, he pulls.
How's that not an angle?
I don't make that.
What?
He's got
it. What? He's got plaything.
You going in the basement? Where are you going?
These angles make no goddamn sense.
Oh, that's he has Skurchuk.
And Deadman.
Yeah, so Skurchuk and Deadman.
Where is he? There we go.
I can go for the save, but I don't have BT. If anyone's not going for you.
Ooh, by the hair of my ass crack.
Yo, Guax got me.
Okay. I'll just finish my
That was a good... Dude, this guy's got moonwalks for days, man.
Oh,
yeah, he literally walked around that corner?
No, I don't make it to that. Bad man.
Yo, I hate fucking plaything. Why does Blake have plaything?
It's so frustrating. The most frustrating part about this game is how close all of my flashlight saves have been.
Blight with the plaything. Come on. Where is it? Where is my totem?
Pilot's gone.
Oh, there's my totem.
You don't want me, I promise.
Yo,
we need to do some gens.
Yeah. It doesn't help with the Skurchuk and Deadman's.
Yeah, no, it's too oppressive, man.
This guy's gaming.
It's too oppressive.
Bright. We're not doing any gens.
Homie has plaything.
He's back on hook.
I missed it.
You just gotta save, bro.
You gotta go in.
Alright, run.
You have the ass, don't you?
Nope.
No, because he saved.
Oh, I thought you just pick. That's unfortunate. He leaves me? Just smart. Oh, this is falling apart. Oh, this is falling apart.
There's a boon over here. Exponential.
Is it exponential?
Yeah, it's exponential.
Crawl!
I'm almost recovered.
No, I got.
It's not exponential. Don't waste it. It's right in your face, bro.
I'm 30 feet away from it, bro. I have to burn here.
It's 2 feet in front of you. If you literally...
He's going back.
Of course. Oh, it's over here?
That's what I said! It's right in front of you! Open your fucking eyes! Oh, it's right here? Holy shit. Well, that's what I meant by it's 2 feet in front of you, bro.
Take a chance.
Okay. That was behind me.
Go. That was in front of you.
It was behind me. I'm old game already anyway, man. It's Blight with plaything and Scourge dead, man.
I am oblivious as hell.
He's on me. Run. Other way.
Oh, shoot. Ah! Oh. What if I have DS, huh? What if I have DS? I don't
like it. It's fine. He's gonna slug you.
What am I supposed to do?
I don't make it to
dude, that plaything helped so it helped him so much, bro.
Oh, I don't make it.
Let's get hatch and get out, I guess.
It's just the warm-up game.
That was tough.
That's just a mid-stream warm-up game.
Dude, where's our level of spirit gamers? That Blight was fucking had so much sweat. I'm pretty sure he's been glued to his gaming chair since he graduated middle school. He dropped out to play Blight DBD, bro.
This man has 200 hours played. He only plays Blight.
He's rank one.
Yeah, he has 200 hours played.
No.
Profile.
No. He's
97 hours. Dude,
that has to be a smurf. That's a 100%. Smurf, bro. So here, lurking, yo, Subnadian. Frosty, Subnadian says hi. And I say hello as well. Yeah, that guy's a gamer,
it's
dude.
It's fucking rude.
Just watching me. Okay. Oh, okay.
Fucking trash, couldn't even get a 4K.
Fine, I got the toolbox, I can sabo next time.
That guy? Either you played on console? Okay, but what was I saying? Guacamole, is that you that went down on that wall?
On the wall? When?
Yeah, at the start of the game. Like the first down.
I think it was the second.
Jace, when he got that pickup, you literally couldn't even see his face. I was getting the blind. Like, I started it late because I didn't think I'd even get it. But it, like, completely narrowed. I just didn't get the blind, dude. I cried. Sheesh. And I'm still crying about it. Okay, that makes more sense. He played on console. I like how it slows down at the end. Thanks, Frosty. You look cutie patootie. Holy shit, that was funny as fuck.
I saw it in somebody else's chat and I was like, I need to test this.
I need to go to bed, but I want to play with my main man, Guacamole. Oh, I'm not rated up. That's awkward. Okay, fuck. I think it's my last game. Yeah, fuck that up. Jay, so you bring me another flashlight?
If you can bring another Sabo toolbox, I got you.
I don't have another Sabo toolbox.
Alright, it's fine. High end and focus again?
Yeah, sure. I can also just bring my own if you want to bring a Sabo toolbox. I just got one on Fang. It's just because I just want to play Fang for my last game. So just bring your own Sabo. Bring your own Sabo if that's your build.
Okay.
Otherwise, all I've got is a Blood Point Farmer. I'm still trying to level everything up and I've been paying attention to what I've been grabbing.
That's all you need, babe. Am I still bringing you a Petrified Oak?
Yeah, I'm bringing one. So...
Here, you and Frosty bring one. I'll bring Bloody Party Streamers. We'll get Guacamole some blood points here.
Appreciate that.
Yo, Dreaded, what's cooking? Good looking. Oh. Man, this is definitely my last game. I gotta go to bed. I'm tired. I gotta get up early for work tomorrow, too. Or do I just take tomorrow off without telling anybody?
That option.
I do that one
because
I don't work tomorrow either.
I'd like that. That's some risky business, though. I don't know.
I do have a meeting at like
2 o'clock. Call in sick.
Not that kind of meeting.
But... I'm seriously considering it now. You just woke up? You have a fat nap or what? That song is a bop? Yes, sir. Dude, you can't go wrong with old Eminem, man. I don't want to listen to that.
I want peanut butter.
Ooh. Is a dog near or what? You woke up almost 2 hours ago? Shit. You like that one? Jace has a special bond with Fluffy. Bless you, baby. I need more blood points. I need faster survivor cues. How am I down that? Need more blood points? More like some... Shut the fuck up, Jace. You're my bitch. Bring me more flashlights. You smelly fucking nerd. Yo, wash your feet, boy. My vape is so loud. Yo, look at that switch load time. Yo, not Frosty switching back to... away from Kram's mommy. He's out here for the free plugs. Not even oh shit. Do you want to switch alone? Dude, I bet you got like control freaks on that shit. You're like an absolute gamer on your Switch, eh? You just cracked on the sticks. Oh, yo, we're gaming. Frosty, hustle up. I'm so sleepy. The worst part about right now, control. You can just your Switch hold doesn't mean your fucking joysticks aren't. The worst part about tonight is I'm so tired right now. I'm gonna rage. I'm gonna end stream. I'm gonna eat a slice of pizza. I'm gonna go. I'm so fucking energized. Let's watch an hour and a half of YouTube videos. I'm gonna wake up for work tomorrow. I'm gonna go. Bleh. You have that joystick drift yet or what? Does it just help with the 360s? Send proof when you do? For what? Send proof of what? When I eat pizza? I'm not hungry at all, actually. That was gross. Thought you enjoyed that. My water's right here. That Joyce. Oh, we didn't bring him up.
Someone brought fog, though.
It's Ghostface.
Oh.
Who brought fog?
One of us.
Yeah, I brought fog.
You bitch. I guess I take the chase now.
He's trying to stalk me, and then he left.
I know, because I revealed him.
Yeah, I was trying to, but I was like, he's probably gonna expose me before that happens.
If you, you if like you think that? You're 99, you like take a free hit.
Holy fuck, that was a good heal. That was a good move. I faked running down and then ran past him and he fucking swung and almost went in the hole.
What was that about the 99?
He's a hard respecter.
If you feel like you're 99 on his power, take a hit because it releases your 99. Like, gotcha. You won't be 99 anymore.
It resets your stock.
He left me.
He doesn't want to be revealed, but I keep doing it to him.
Yeah,
he's a swinger, dude. Yo, y'all need to spread out. There's no way he lets you do that, Gen G's. He does. Oh, never mind. Odd.
Owie.
Owie. He's a Gen Kicker, dude. You coming to you, Frosty?
I'll go find a new Gen.
Aww. You threw one of the 26 pallets, bro? That's toxic.
There's like 60 pallets on this map, bro. Come on.
That's what I just said. I don't like Frost.
Now I'm in God Room, so...
I don't like this.
Tarded.
Don't like it either, bro.
Oh, he thought you were spinning him. Oh, no.
Come.
Frosty... Oh, it's Ghostface. Never mind.
Yeah, no. Yo. I'd have to slow ball though.
This poor fuck. He's going downstairs. This poor fucking ghost face, bro. You hey, on this though?
Boon. There's a boon.
Get to the boon.
Oh hey, he back. I go to boon.
He's on you?
No.
No, he's on me. He's kicking my gem. He's going after you.
No, back this, my boon, gem. This boon's expo, by the way.
He's on you, Frosty?
Yeah.
I have,
He let you just do that? Yeah. Get closer. Oh my god, that's... Oh, Jace, you asshole.
I like doing it just at the right moment to where they get locked into the animation and can't do shit about it.
Did he just fall down the hole?
Nope.
No. Yep, he went down after you.
I've done it a couple times though where
I couldn't 360. I was still stuck like walking almost. Yep.
Anyway, while I was here.
Why well, I mean
to jump? Oh, no.
Oh, you just not give back. A shit about anybody else.
Yeah. Literally up and healed already.
Let's see what we can do with this. I gotta find my way downstairs.
You're gonna finish the gen.
You want me to finish last generator?
Yes, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, I don't have to mend anymore.
He's gonna DC.
He's probably gonna DC.
No, he still wants me, bro. He still wants me.
He DCs after I CJ attack him. 100%.
How far is the gen? Like, right
about
there.
3 seconds.
Yo, is he just mad respecting that right now?
There's an exit gate near the boon.
Oh! Oh. Frosting! Frosty, I did that for you, and that's how you play it? That's how you play it, Frosty? Oh my god.
He went to the
okay.
I made him respect it 7 times, and then you die like that.
If you get the unhook, I'll just go on a totem search.
He'll DC when I CJ him, proceeds to get no-edited.
Yeah, proceeds to get fucking no-edited, bud.
You get
yeah,
him?
What are you? Where are you taking me? Walks right through a pallet. I wish I had power struggle. I wiggle here, I bet. No, I don't. It's fine. Leave me. Go find fucking Noed.
2 dull totems downstairs. There's my boom that makes 3 totems.
Yeah, Frosty.
Another, so it's either upstairs or
it's probably in an exit gate. Where is my dead heart, bro? Come on,
got DS?
No,
found it.
I don't fucking run that shit.
What'd you get hooked? Oh,
he's right next to me. Okay. He's right next to me.
If you get the unhook, it's no, it's about
he's to, on, just, he's on it. The hook.
10 back upstairs.
Yeah, I'm going back. I'll go for the one upstairs.
Yeah.
Oh, we came back.
What,
down.
He's right in front of you, bro.
I looked at someone else for a second. He came back down.
Yo, where's your boon? We need to go heal.
By the exit gate. Yeah, give me that hit. He's not going to second.
Yo, crawl towards the hole. Crawl towards the hole. Oh, I can't see you. I can't see you.
I'm in front of someone.
Yeah, that's crap.
Let's go. Let's go.
The boon is by an exit.
He's coming after you, Jace. I think I was hitting that. We're just bullying this man. I'm starting to feel kind of bad. I might just let him kill me at the end, but I also might just escape with my flashlight because I'm a greedy slut. This is a fun one for the last game. Not fun for him. Is that gate ready?
It's not. We just gotta. Oh, I'm dead here. Joke's on you. Unbreak the boon. Oh, for the people. Nice.
I go to the other gate.
I like this one.
Oh,
right,
why is he picked that way? Oh no. Why do you just keep trying it?
Are we just gonna keep playing this game here?
Well, I mean, yo, we got boon exponential.
Crawl the pallet, crawl the pallet. Right. Just in case.
Yeah.
Bro.
Oh?
Too early.
Yeah, that's way too early.
He has to go the long way around, though. Or
yeah, he's fucked here. Yo!
Oh, I got the blind, but
yeah,
you dropped.
You sat down out of that happen.
Skate's ready.
Yo, call,
but yeah, Frosty,
yeah,
when you CJ,
really
it's
panic,
still
bro.
It's still a regular flashlight save, right? Like,
come on, bro. You're fucking. We're
open.
In a boon.
No, just recover.
Yo, yeah, he's gonna snuff.
Oh, he snuffed. Is the other gate open?
It's just about, yeah.
Alright. I'm almost ready.
I'm just gonna work on the gate instead.
Yeah, yeah, he coming, he coming, he coming, he coming.
Okay, I'm ready.
Yo, yo, yo.
I got this gate open.
Alright.
I bullied the shit out of this man.
He's gonna want me, doesn't he?
Hey, no, 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 go, go, go,
I
go,
feel
go, go, kinda go, go,
bad.
Go, 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 go.
We have the other gate! Me, the me, other me. Gate!
Yeah, go to the other gate. Go to the other gate. Go to the other gate.
What is I bought you time.
I fucking always panic on my CJs, bro.
Yeah.
It's
dude,
okay.
Honestly,
well, I'm
just regular flashlight save.
I know, but I always panic because I feel like I vault too slow on the way back, and I'm like,
yeah.
Oh, it's too late already, and then I flashlight immediately.
That guy was a TTV as well.
Oh, no.
Poor man.
Oh no.
That poor
man. Oh
kid.
No.
He is not alive. Oh my god, he's alive.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh my god, I feel bad. I feel bad.
Oh no.
I'm watching an ad. I bet
same.
They sucked.
I'm following him.
I just want to cry.
That was tough. That was tough. I feel bad. He must have played really well in his past couple games.
How do groups work with this? Like, I probably got
it's average.
It's an average.
Average. It should just be the highest player, so you can't do that shit.
VR, that sounds about right.
Yo, I'm actually so happy I missed that CJ, bro.
That was kind of rude. yeah, no, I got to call Nate. I gotta call in, Nate. I'm out of here.
Stinky.
All right. I mean, guys, it was a pleasure meeting you.
Yeah, it's great meeting you guys too.
You guys still play?
Honestly, I need
obviously.
To play too.
You going to bed? Okay,
yeah,
bet.
That's it.
All right. Have a night, guys. I'll be on tomorrow morning, or tomorrow morning, tomorrow afternoon. Frosty, happy
yeah,
playing
yeah,
midnight,
yeah.
Man. It's a pleasure game with you. I mean, it's been too long.
Yes, sir.
I miss you too, homie. We got this shit going more often.
Well, I didn't expect that tonight. It's a great change of pace. Hopefully I can play with those guys again. If you guys enjoyed it, let me know. And you guys all have a great night. Thanks for watching.